really annoying. Hate it so much.
Oh,
absolutely hate it.
All right, let's take it off. Let's go.
Back from Taipei and now I'm in London. It's a little bit colder than what I'm used to. It's kind of strange to be home. I can't stop reading everything. Everything's in English and I can understand it and I just can't stop reading. So I'm here for a couple of months. I think I'll get used to it.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Birds chirping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start.
Yo, check who it is.
It's your boy!
It's my brother, it's Rob Wong.
What are you saying?
Found him in London. Where are we going, Rob?
Gonna get some chicken! Going to Nando's.
Going to Nando's. It's been so long since I've had Nando's. Peri-peri, it's on the peri.
Extra hot only.
Extra hot?
Only.
But you couldn't handle the spice.
I am the spice.
You are the spice.
I don't know what that means.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm too tired.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a
ride. Yesterday, I had a bit of reverse culture shock. It was a bit weird being back in England, like recognising things. The prices are just far too much. I think that's just London. But today, I'm sort of appreciating it a bit more. You know, the weather's actually nice and you can chill outside without dying. The architecture and the buildings are just really cool, really beautiful. The air is fresh and clean. I don't feel like I'm inhaling pollution and humid air all the time. And I mean, even just this place is just cool. Just happy to chill here. Nice.
So Rob's back from work. We've got a radio show in 25 minutes. And we're at a parkour spot that Rob's walked past. He's like, yeah, let's train and then get some food and let's go on radio. So let's see what we can
fine.
Do.
That's fine. Loads of time.
Let's warm up.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung.
Bringing shame on the family. Where are we, Rob?
Gone to a different takeaway.
You've gone to a different Chinese takeaway that doesn't belong to the family.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world.
Going to the Chinese shop.
Let's all take a ride. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world.
We're on the radio show and part of the features we've put on Beauty Match. So everyone here looking absolutely stunning.
Really beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful.
This is really annoying. I hate it so much. Oh, it's done. Absolutely hate it.
All right, right, let's take it off. Let's go.
Oh, I don't feel good. I just feel soapy.
I don't feel fresh.
I mean, this is, I told you, this would be great on a plane, but
I kind of feel like I've been in a car wash.
is this how like animals that shed skin feel?
All right, finish the show. Driving back to Derby now.
Long old drive, ETA, 1 a.m.
1 a.m, 2.5 hours to get home.
Let's do it.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah.